YouTube, what's up, man? We're back, and this is REGS Action. I know you guys don't see a lot of it. I don't even know if there's a lot of it on YouTube. The world of Madden is absolutely engulfed in mutt and Ultimate Team cards, packs, pulls, everything like that, rather than REGS. REGS has been overlooked, but me, being 33 years old and playing Madden for 15 years plus, REGS is always the backbone of Madden. And it's the end of the year. We have about a month left until Madden 21 comes up. So we're trying to keep the game new and fresh. So I played a couple Regs money games last night. You can play those on Players Lounge. I believe that link is below. Also, if you want to watch me play live, that link to my Twitch is below. And we got the new merch out. We've been down before. Let you know that no matter what you're doing, even if it's a video game, whether it's sports, man, sometimes you've been losing, but you got to keep the attitude and remember that you have been in this spot before and you have won games when it hasn't looked good for you. But this is Regs. Now, you guys let me know, who do you think the best Regs teams are? Now, Players Lounge, they actually have a rule that you can select it if you want to play a game where a team cannot use the Chiefs, the Ravens, or the 49ers. You can select that. You know, so you don't always have to play those teams. So after those three teams, which are the three best teams right now, I believe the Texans are the best. But this game, I'm going to use Russell Wilson and the Seattle Seahawks. Very good Bobby Wagner, obviously a beast. And Russell Wilson, his best ability is threat detector, something we haven't used a lot on Mutt or talked about a lot on Madden. But what this does is on third and fourth down, each player that's blitzing, that's not on the down lineman, any extra blitzers, you will be able to see it. Kind of like the film study we talked about that they were going to put in Madden 21, but did not. But I literally see when somebody's blitzing, and we're going to realize how I use that to my ability to play in this game and be able to be effective on offense with Russell Wilson, who kind of might be the best quarterback in the game because of that. I know Mahomes is great. We know Lamar Jackson is 97 speed or whatever he is. But this ability to see who's blitzing and who's not is a huge thing, man. If you guys like the Regs Action, you want to see some more Regs Action, please hit that like button as we get into this gameplay. Now, like I said, this was a money game. I believe this was for $20. You can get on Players Lounge and play for $4, $5. You can enter tournaments for, you know, $5 to win $200. There's a bunch of different options on that site, so check it out, man. And you're not going to play players like me right away. There's a ranking system. So, I mean, you could start at 5. I'm a level 5. You're going to start at level 1, so you're going to play other players, your skill set. You're not going to go in there and play the goons right away. Now, honest, I don't play Regs that much. I really haven't at all, except the beginning of the year. I really don't know what's hip, what's good, how it works. I'm used to having 99 zones and everything like that everywhere. As I get to a fourth down, dump it off right there to DK Metcalf. And I'm used to all my receivers being able to run routes, being able to have separation, make big plays as Russell Wilson breaks the sack and gets up out of the pocket for a nice little gain. I want to even say Russell has that agile extender where he will break the first sack of a DB every single time. Now, that's something I'm not used to having, not used to playing with, so it's not going to affect me that much. I'm not going to be used to it. It's going to surprise me every time it does happen. I'm playing against the Texans. The Texans are probably the most popular team outside of those top three because of Deshaun Watson, J.J. Watt, and DeAndre Hopkins. And right there, we get sacked. I felt like my running back just helped me there. Probably should have punted this ball, but it is July. I'm going to let it fly and get sacked by J.J. Watt. So we turn the ball over on the first down. Now, as you see, these games fly by with a 40-second play clock, 4-minute quarters. We are already in the second quarter. That drive, I barely passed midfield, and we're still into the second quarter. And as he hits the wheel route right there, that's an example of something that doesn't work on Mutt. The wheel route and verticals, as I get a sack on first down here, the wheel route on verticals and Mutt, tough to throw that with the 99 zone safeties. And Regs, he was wide open. That's an adjustment I have to make as we get a big sack right here on second and goal. Have it third and field goal right here. Just can't give up a post route or anything. We get another sack. Hold him to 3 points before half. I'm going to call my timeouts. Try to go down the field with Russell Wilson. Get some points before half because I kick him the ball to start the second half. So like I said, the zones are a lot worse. I have 87 speed safeties. I don't even know if there's no player on my entire defense that has 87 speed on Mutt. So that's something I got to get used to as this game goes on. And if you guys want me to play more Regs, it's something I'll get used to for the rest of Madden 20. As I go up top, think I have a step right there. Russell Wilson overthrows it. That's another thing. Vic puts that ball on the money. Third and 15 right here. We're going to step up crossing route. That gets picked off. How many times have you seen me throw that pass to Randy Moss or T.O. or somebody? Yeah, Josh Gordon is not T.O. That's what I learned right there throwing the interception. So it's just a little adjusting period right now mid-game, and he throws right at my user, and Bobby Wagner is too slow to cover DeAndre Hopkins. Another thing, got to get used to. You know, I mean, normally I have Sean Taylor there. I'm able to cover every single wide receiver in the game. Right there, nope, not able to. So definitely, I don't want to say it's more, is it more balanced? Guys, do you think it's more, Regs is more balanced as I give up this post route right here to DeAndre Hopkins? I wouldn't say it's more balanced. I think the balance, I don't know, maybe it comes in with the fact that I could cover that wide receiver with a linebacker. But you guys like realism. Maybe Bobby Wagner can't run with DeAndre Hopkins, and that was a dot. So we're down 10. We've been down before. That's why we have the t-shirt. That's why we say that. We've been, you know, down in the score before. If you keep a mindset like you're going to win as I hit this crossing route. Great throw by Russell Wilson under pressure, people hanging on him. And we spiked the ball. You got to utilize the spike a lot because the runoff is mean. As you see, I lost about 20 seconds right there. Throw the flat route, get out of bounds, stop the clock. 16 seconds left. I have to get out of bounds here. We get him on a D tackle. We're just going to step up, throw this in route and run directly out of bounds to stop the clock and get my three before half. Another thing, we talk about this all the time. One, the kick meter is insane. I've been playing Mutt with that focus kicker and on all pro. So the all Madden kick meter is pretty vicious for me right now because this is my first game on all Madden in a long time. It goes to a point I wish we had every game on all Madden, every Mutt game on all Madden. So halftime, we're kicking the ball off. We're down by 7. We've been down before. And we can certainly fight back in this game. Russell Wilson is the perfect quarterback to have if you want to fight back. Now, honestly, another question I have for you, Chet. Where is Russell Wilson in the best quarterbacks in the NFL? I think you got to go right below Patrick Mahomes for Russell Wilson. As we get a sack right there, get him to a 3rd and 15. He's going to dump the ball off right here to Kenny Stills. Get him to a 4th down. Hope he goes for this right here so I can get the ball back in field goal range. He does. Cover up everything. Absolutely nowhere for him to throw the ball. Has to roll out. We send the spy. Sack Deshaun Watson. Turnover on downs. So I said, this guy, Russell, as we see that agile extender, that time J.J. Watts cleans up the mess from the agile extender. But I would say that you got to put Russell Wilson as the second best quarterback in NFL right now behind Patrick Mahomes. And honestly, if I was going in the Super Bowl, Russell Wilson might be the number one quarterback I'd want. And I've always said about Russell as I get a first down with him right here. I don't know if he's like one of the best quarterbacks, but damn, he's certainly touchdown DK Metcalf. He's certainly one of the best football players in NFL. Like, he's just a football player. Like, it's not pretty. He's not Dan Marino, as I almost missed the extra point because of that kick meter. He's not going to put the most ridiculous passes out there and just be an absolute... Bobby Wagner, the lurk of the game right there. First play after tying it. Bobby Wagner picks off the vertical route. Boom, just like that. And we're inside the 15-yard line. But like I said, Russell's not the prettiest pass or anything. He just goes out there and makes plays, gets things done. Just right here, he's going to get this done, get a couple yards, pick up a cool 4 yards on the scramble, put your fours up, going in the fourth quarter. And this is that threat detector. I mean, I see every single person as blitzing. I know it's an all-out blitz. I know this person will be wide open. Boom. First down inside the 2-yard line. And unlike Pete Carroll, I'm going to give the ball to Marshawn Lynch right here. Take a 7-point lead just like that. And with Regs, every play is probably, you know, 20 to 30 seconds off the play clock. I feel great having a 7-point lead in Regs. Even though my defense is not playing like I want to, the zones aren't covering what I want them to, I feel great just having this lead as he throws the ball away here. 3 minutes left. I'm up by 7. No big plays. That's pretty much where I'm at as he hits this comeback route right there. He gets tackled. You see it's at 3 minutes right now. He doesn't get the next play off till 2:33. So we're doing really good. Once again, we're going to let Deshaun Watson scramble right here. Pick up just 6 yards, but he gets hit out of bounds. 2nd and 27. And he goes right here with a little slant route. Boom, gets down 50-yard line. That's going to take us to 2-minute warning. 2-minute warning. Once again, hits this post route. DeAndre Hopkins has that post flag elite. Literally is a cheat code on regs because of it. And you see him blinking as we get a sack. He has double me. Have to put two people on him. I don't want to lose on a double me. 1 minute left. Second and 14. Great coverage again. He's going to have to roll out, run away, get the ball out of his hands. You're not doing that in mutt. But here we go. Third and 14. He's just going to chuck a post route again to DeAndre Hopkins. First down, 17-yard line. Next play is going to go with the vertical wheel route. And again, it beats me. Boom. Sickening. I give up that touchdown to tie the game. But here we are in this situation. We've got 25 seconds, three timeouts. Plenty enough. I have done more with less with Russell Wilson. First play, agile extender, breaks the first play, get out, playmaker up. Just get a couple yards, get a cool 11 with Russell. Danes Russ Wilson. Here we go, man. 18 seconds left, 36-yard line. We step up in the pocket. We get shedded and actually get sacked. Have to call my timeout. 13 seconds left. I'm on my own 31. Got to make a play. Step up in the pocket right here, and there he goes. Just doing what Russell does. Nice, good game. Timeout, 6 seconds left. Now, right here, I need to get out of bounds, or I need to get positive yardage fast. No dancing, no spinning, something quick. Now, ideally, I'd like a streak. That's what I want, a snap throw streak, either the B or A. Those are my guys that are in the slot, and that's what I want. I can put a flat route on Y out there. I could throw that, maybe get to the 45, but I'm just going to snap, hit, lock it, boom, possession catch, timeout, 3 seconds left, and here comes the fun part. Like I said, I have been playing all pro with the focused kicker, but now there is no getting rid of ice and regs. This is real man football. We're going to face the ice all Madden. 58-yarder in the ice on the road. And, you know, listen, they don't give out belts for nothing. There's a reason I'm a Madden champion. GG's in the comments. Ice in my veins. 58-yard iced field goal for the win. Well, that's regs action. Like I said, hit the like button if you like the regs action, if you want to see more of that on this page, at least for the last month of Madden 20.